You can use AI, for example, ChatGPT, to help you create mind maps in SimpleMind. I'll ask ChatGPT for an OPML outline. Let's say I want to know more about Mozart. So now ChatGPT will make this outline in OPML. I'll need to wait until it's completely done. Scroll back up and use the copy code button. In SimpleMind, start a new mind map. You'll see this from clipboard template. Select that, and there's your mind map. If you do not see the from clipboard template, select blank and paste the OPML. I can use this mind map to add more information. For example, I could ask ChatGPT for an outline about Mozart's early life. Just like before, I'll copy this code. But now just select this topic and use paste, and that will add the outline as a new branch. I'll remove this topic by using delete single topic, like so. So I can ask for more OPML outlines and add more topics, but if I want more detailed information, I can just ask ChatGPT a question. For example, I can ask about the marriage of Figaro. Copy that answer and just add it as a note to that topic. Notes are a great way to add a lot of information without cluttering your mind map. So let's recap. I can make a new mind map by asking AI for an OPML outline and use that to create a new mind map. I can add information in existing mind maps by pasting an OPML outline onto a topic, or add information as a note to keep the mind map more compact. In some cases, the OPML may be pasted inside the topic, like so. This can happen when you're editing the topic. Make sure the topic is selected only. You should still see the topic tools before using paste. Or the code could not be correct. An OPML code needs to have certain elements that both start and end. For example, this is the start of the body and this closes it. If an element is not closed, the code cannot be read. Let's copy only a part of the OPML. When I try to paste it, I see this error. To fix this, you could check the code or have it checked online, but it usually helps to ask ChatGPT the same question again. We hope you enjoy exploring AI to help you build mind maps in SimpleMind.